confident. I'm confident. I just think that, you know, yeah, it's come to the crunch end of the season, but it's just another game. Tonight is just another occasion to play football with my teammates, and that's how we're treating it. We know the further we can carry on winning, the more time we have together, and that's a good motivation for us to keep going. I think the celebration after winning that division away at Birmingham, that was a lot of fun. But honestly, it's been such an enjoyable summer, and there's moments off the field that maybe can't be shared, and moments on the field like scoring goals and celebrating with your teammates. It's a really passionate lot. So every goal, it isn't just like, oh, well done, we scored a goal. We like to get together. We like to give each other a big hug, and we enjoy it. I mean, to just play to our potential. We've just got to stick to our game plan. We've got to stay calm. A lot can happen in 90 minutes. We play against really, really strong sides. We've had it during regular season where we've gone down one goal and we've had to recover. We could be in that occasion again tonight. So it's just to stay with it. Stay in the moment. Don't think too far ahead. Don't think about potentially playing tomorrow night or whatever. Let's just focus on the next 90 minutes and giving it all.